Do you have to go, I mean, like, especially with the fighting and stuff like that in these films, do you actually have to go on a boot camp and learn how to...
No. Well, we do a bit of trick while we're there, but no sort of boot camp style.
How funny would that be, Alan? Like, yeah. Get down! That's funny.
we don't do that.
So how did you gear up for this film? I mean, was there anything that you had to particularly...
Well, these guys had to learn how to dive. We all had to learn to dive, but I didn't complete mine. I was very incompetent. I had to learn sword fighting, a bit of kickboxing for the sword fighting, because it's basically the same kind of movements. Archery, and there was no horse riding in this one, which was
no
actually...
horses.
You were quite upset about that, weren't you?
I mean,
yeah.
I miss horse riding, but...
Yeah. But, yeah, so a lot of cool stuff, though. A lot of cool stuff to learn.
I didn't think there'd be any...